The Pro Ecclesia Pontifice Cross is the highest award of the Roman Catholic Church bestowed by the Holy Father to the laity. The English translation is for the Church and the Pope, and is also known as the Cross of Honor. Established in 1888 by Pope Leo XIII, it is currently given for distinguished service to the Church by laypeople. The design of the medal is dictated by the Holy Father, who bestows this honor. The medal or lapel ribbon may be worn at any time by the bearer. Let those who have been granted this honor by His Holiness Pope Benedict XVI please come forward as your name is called. Dr. Michael J. Fidua. Sister Mary Isaac Koenig. Mr. Maurice J. Curry, Mrs. Ann K. Curry.
In the spirit of gratitude for your faithful witness, great zeal, and continued service to the people of the Diocese of Raleigh, I present to you the cross Pro Ecclesia et Pontifice, which the Holy Father has bestowed upon you. This award recognizes your great love for the Church, manifested in your commitment to serving those in most need.
The Beni Morenti Medal is awarded to individuals in recognition of their dedicated service to the Church. The English translation is well deserved. The civil medal has the inscription Beni Morenti, surrounded by a crown of oak leaves engraved on its face side. The medal is worn on the breast, suspended by ribbons of the papal colors. Let those who have been granted this honor by His Holiness Pope Benedict XVI please come forward as your name is called. Mrs. Teresa H. Aldejando.
From our Holy Father.
The Honorable John W. Byrne. Dr. Charles K. Coe and Mrs. Martha E. Coe. Mr. William J. Fraser, accepting the award on behalf of Mr. Fraser is his wife, Mary Ellen. Dr. Robert L. Deuker. Mrs. Marguerite C. Gibbons. Mrs. Rebecca L. Guijarro. Mr. Melton Jenkins. Dr. George S. Lensing, Jr. Dr. J. Jacques Mistro. Mrs. Agnes S. Penny. Mr. George Quigley. Mr. Linus G. Reilly. Mrs. Elizabeth A. Rogasich.
Thank you.